Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick. Just brushed off the ball there. Here it comes. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Mane! Goal! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Keita.
Senegal couldn't really be more watertight in midfield. Not a trickle is getting through.
Idrissa Gueye. Looks to clip it forward. Just deflected behind for a corner. Towering header! Back of the net! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Forward it goes. Idrissa Gueye was not to be moved. The defence can get it clear. Forward it goes.
Ndiaye
tries to get it forward quickly. Saive. And it's Mane. Aimed low and direct. Done very well to intervene. Out to the left it goes. He's gone for it! No mistake! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Yeah, and by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. well played now. Keita. Now it's Mane going through. Gets his foot in there. Senegal have a free kick. Of a goal, and already they're looking to run away with it. Oh, that is a bit special. Four in the game, he is the man.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? It's being played forward. Plays it out to the wing. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Over to the left. Swept in. Quick ball forward. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Forward it goes. Approaching half time and still behind. They make something happen now. Down by a lack of accuracy. To the keeper and go again. Keita. Crunching tackle. And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. Saive plays it forward. Trisake, Koulibaly, Ndiaye, Mane, did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. Come back to the keeper. Idrissa Gueye gets it back, and it's Mane. Real chance to break. And he's made certain that won't get through. Clears it out of harm's way. Looks to thread it through.
full stop. He's tried one. They've done it.
And still they continue with the onslaught.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Time added on, 4 minutes. Keita. Gets into some space. That'll be a throw. Now the finish has a swing at it. And now they can launch a counter.
Keita
gets flagged offside. The shoots. Good effort, and it is right on half time. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here.